it's Allison from computers.mom, and this quick video will show you how to close bad web pages when you get stuck on them on a Mac. Nearly every day, our clients report that they were just doing something normal online when suddenly a scary window like this popped up. That raises two questions, which are the subject of this video. You'll want to know how did this happen so you can try to avoid it in the future, and how to fix it. Don't worry about taking notes, because as usual, you will find a one-page recap of the steps near the end of this video. Typically, what happens is that people do a Google search for something that seems harmless, like Amazon Prime sign-in. In the list of search results, we often just click the first thing that shows up, which certainly appears to be Amazon.com, but notice that this is a sponsored result. That is, someone is paying Google to feature this option at the top of the list. It's not a site that Google has found on the web. If you click this link, you may suddenly find a scary page like this one popping up. These pages are often accompanied by loud, alarming audio, which makes them quite stressful, like this.
Important security message. Your computer has been locked up.
Clicking cancel doesn't work, and the X button doesn't close the page, so it feels like you're stuck. What do you do? First of all, don't panic. Whatever scary claims the page is making probably aren't true. And second, do not call the phone number. That is how people end up losing money to scammers. What you should do is to close the nasty browser window using Force Quit. Normally, you would access Force Quit from the Apple menu on the upper left-hand corner of the screen, but the bad page is covering the Apple. We can't click it. But you can still get to Force Quit from the keyboard. Here's how. Take a look at the left side of your keyboard. Regardless of the mess on your screen, you can open Force Quit using the key combination Command, Option, Escape. Specifically, what that means is hold down the Command and Option keys at the bottom left and tap the Escape key at the top left, like so. That key combination opens the Force Quit window on your screen. You can see that it's on top of the bad browser page. In this window, you'll see a list of all the apps that are currently running on your computer, including the browser. In this case, that's Safari, but on your computer, it could be Chrome or Firefox or whichever browser you were using. Simply select the browser in the list and then click Force Quit at the bottom of the window. Confirm that you really mean it, and presto, the nasty web page is closed and life is good again. You can close the Force Quit window when you're done. As you can see, once you know how to do it, it's dead easy. And as promised, here's a quick recap of the steps on a single page. If you should accidentally get stuck on a bad web page and you can't get out, look at the left side of your keyboard. Hold the Command and Option keys down and then tap the Escape key. That will open the Force Quit window and you can then release the keys. Select the browser in the list in the Force Quit window and then click Force Quit and confirm. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching. Please click like if you found this helpful. Feel free to leave us comments and questions, and don't forget to subscribe for more Computers.mom videos.